Songwriter camp, and we had like groups and stuff, and I was with like two producers and one songwriter. With the songwriter, because at the time I was facing like some drama where I was trending number one on Twitter at the time, like for how my voice sounded, not how I was singing, but how I sounded, which I can't really change. So just happened. So like I kind of was inspired by that situation to write the song. I just wanted to like make a point that I didn't care about what they would say.
So I was going to ask like, did someone upset at you or something?
Oh yeah, that's the reason why I wrote this song, maybe.
So that's when you get the inspiration.
Yeah, and actually at first there wasn't a rap part, but I decided to add a rap like 3 months before I released the song, because I was really into rap at like for 3 years already. So I just made the decision to add a rap part as well.
But then this is the first time you ever put a rap in your song.
Yeah, it's the
Should
first time.
Should do more. Should do more,
you.
Definitely.
I'm a civilian. No, I don't care about your opinion. You just want out of being civilians. Think you can make it crack, yeah. But I fire back like brah, brah, brah.
Hi, I'm June Weigel, and make sure you go to Billboard Vietnam's official website, billboardvn.vn, for more exclusive news on me.
Streets. You can bring me down.